everything we have to face it. Without a sound, we take a step. Inside our hearts are racing. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. I'm winding along this road, not knowing where it will go. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, down. Hold my hand and we'll get up. I know we're gonna make it somehow. If it takes forever, we'll get there together.
for you.
Say love you.
Love you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Paige.
Hey, I'm sure that this is going to be kind of an odd birthday this year, as it is for so many other people, but I just know Jonathan is going to spoil you like mad. We wish you a great day.
Yeah, and you know, as I've said before, your dad was the first friend I made when I moved to Connecticut. That was a long time ago, 1987. But I also know that he would be so proud of you and just be thrilled and happy at what a great young woman you are. So happy birthday and hope you have a great day.
Happy 30th birthday, Paige. I hope you guys get a chance to celebrate today. I'm just so thankful that you came into my life when you did. You've been such a rock and such a supporter for me and Brian. And yeah, I wish that we were there to celebrate with you guys. And Brian has something to say also.
Happy birthday, Paige.
We love you. Have an awesome day. And thank you for letting us be a part of this amazing 30th birthday video.
Paige, we are blessed to have you as part of our family.
And we are super excited to celebrate your birthday with you.
And here are a few things we love about you.
Your strong spirit has won battles that not all know. You are super courageous.
And you're an inspiration to us all. You keep us moving forward.
You are exuberantly joyful, like champagne bubbles, and you always have a smile on your face.
And your heart is full of kindness, and you give the best hugs.
For your birthday, we created a scavenger hunt for you, because we know you love puzzles.
And the first clue for the scavenger hunt can be found
where we wait for the slow children.
Good luck. And happy hunting.
Happy birthday, beautiful.
Happy birthday, beautiful.
We love you.
We love you.
All right, you go first.
Happy birthday, Paige.
Happy birthday, Paige.
Welcome to the 30s.
Yes, welcome to the 30s.
We just wanted to say how much we love you. And I'm so thankful to have you as a best friend. I can't imagine if we never met in like Pemaquid.
And I'm so thankful that you and Kristen were friends and brought John into our lives as well.
Yep, we love you guys so much. And I know the past few years have been tough for you, but I wish you nothing but the best this year, and I feel like it's going to be a good year for you. Right?
Sure.
Wow.
Yeah. Have a great day.
We love you, and Lulu Click End, you know the rest.
Boop.
We love you, Paigey, oh yes we do, with your long blonde hair and eyes of blue. We love you, Paigey, we do, oh Paigey, we love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday, Paige.
Wish we could be there.
We miss you.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Rains it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle.
Happy birthday
to you. Go fuck yourself.
Happy birthday, Paige.
We love you.
Have a good birthday.
Hope you enjoy your day. And keep it safe.
Happy birthday, Paige. It's going to be a great year.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Auntie Paige.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy 30th, Paige.
Congratulations. No turning back now.
Have a great day. We love you. Dylan, blow kisses.
Mwah.
Mwah.
Well, the sky is finally open. The rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again.
Hey, honey, I cannot believe you're celebrating another birthday. How many have we celebrated? 30. And what a joy you have been. And Granddaddy and I loved our years of camping and babysitting for you and your sister and just sharing life in general. It's been wonderful how well you did so many things and how much we loved just sharing that time. I'm counting on maybe not another 30 years, 10 years, but I love you. It's just been great having you and Jonathan come and sharing this difficult, difficult year. Thank you for being my granddaughter. I love you.
Hi, Paigey.
Hi, Paige.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Man, you're getting old. We love you.
Luna says happy
birthday,
too.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Paigey. Bye. Have a great day.
See you later. Happy birthday.
Really, Paige, 30. Wow, are you getting old. I love you so much. I hope you have an amazing day. You always look beautiful, stunning, beautiful heart, beautiful person that you are. I love you so much. I can't wait to see you. Happy 30th birthday, beautiful. Have an amazing day. Love you to death.
To your umbrella. Well, darling, I'm just trying to tell ya that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors, yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. Up the boat, take off your coat, and take a look around.
Happy birthday, Paige. It's hard to believe that it's been a full 30 years since the day that I first met you. I first held you in my arms and looked at you and felt like somehow we had known each other all along. You were an easy, beautiful baby who grew into a beautiful, white, blonde-haired toddler who loved nothing better than to play in the rain with her sister, and you have grown into a beautiful, selfless, light-shining, hard-working woman that I am so proud to call daughter. This past year has been a real particular struggle for all of us, that there are blessings in there just the same. Continue to shine your light, and I love you.
I'm the open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out.
Happy birthday, Auntie. I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Paige. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday.
I love you.
Love you.
Love you and miss you.
Miss you lots, and we hope to see you soon.
Hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. We love you, Paige.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Paige.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday.
Happy 30th birthday from sunny Southern California. Santa Monica, to be specific, at the moment. Hope you are well and haven't frozen to death. We hear it's single digits there, or in the teens. Terrible, terrible. You gotta come out, you and Jonathan need to come out to LA and visit us. in our beautiful abode. I'm going to show you a beach scene. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye. Santa Monica. Zoom in here. You can see the pier going out to the ocean. Then we all know I'm pretty good at videos, but just know and always remember I love you so much. I wrote a little something just because it's a little easier for me to
remember. I think by the time
I'm done with these videos, though, I won't have to read it anymore. Done about 20 of them so far. Anyway, you are the strongest, most beautiful, amazing, and sweetest woman I know, and I'm the lucky one who is blessed to call you my forever.
I'm so proud of you and so happy
I get to spend every night and every day with
you. Whether it's hiking,
walking, sitting on the couch, or just me annoying you. I think I thrive on annoying you. But you're definitely annoying at times too, so I'd say we're pretty close
to even. Pretty close.
But hey, what are you gonna do? Anyway, in all seriousness, I know days can be challenging, some more than others, and life's a struggle at times, but we do and we'll continue
to get through it together. At the end of the day, we have so much to be thankful for, and I know things
will only get better for us as we continue our
journey and work towards our goals in life. I wouldn't want to go through life's
journeys with anyone else but you, regardless of the deck we've been dealt and how difficult it can be.
The past several years have
not been easy, to say the least.
But it's only made
us stronger, continue to build our foundation, and with this, I know we can get through anything.
I'm extremely proud of you. You
are admirable. Everything you go through, gone through, and continue to go
through it shows your strength. Whether you see it or not, everyone
can see
how strong you are. And I hope with this year comes nothing but happiness,
miracles, and love. You deserve it.
You deserve the world and for all your dreams to come true. Love you, always and forever.
Love, Jonathan. And obviously the girls are here, and they want to say happy birthday. Jenny, say happy birthday to Mommy. Jenny, happy birthday, Mommy. Say happy birthday. Where are you? Jenny, come here. Say happy birthday. Oh, yeah, there she is. Happy birthday, Mommy. Where's Bobo? Bobo. Oh, say happy birthday to Mommy. I know it's a little dark in here. Happy birthday, Mommy. Say happy birthday. Oh. I don't know where Ellie is. She was here somewhere. Yes, girl. Say happy birthday. But she's gone now. But I know she wishes you a happy 30th birthday. And, I hope you enjoy the videos, and I hope you enjoy everything that was put together.
And love you.
Happy birthday, P-Pay. Funny that, you know, we've been sisters for 30 years already. It's amazing how quickly time has gone by, but I wouldn't trade you for the world. And even though, you know, we've been through a lot in our lives, we continue to stay strong together as sisters. And I just love you so, so, so much. And I can't believe you're 30. I know that this has been a weird year for all of us and a hard year for you and Jonathan, but I just know that there are amazing things set to happen this year for all of us. And, you know, despite COVID, I wanted to do something for you because you deserve it. You're an amazing person. You bring so much light to everyone's life, and we just love you more than you can even imagine. So I hope that you have this video forever and you watch it multiple times and you take it all in, because this is how loved you are and how supported you are. And, you know, I just can't thank everyone enough for contributing to this for you. And we just love you so much, P. Have a great birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear auntie. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, auntie. I love you. We're happy because you're 30. And I will really love your birthday. I really, really love you.
Say happy, happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday.
We love you.
We love you.
Now blow her a kiss. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear auntie. Happy birthday to you. Love you. I really hope you like this video because we put a lot of time into it.
We?
Whatever. Mom put a lot of time into it. We helped with some stuff, though.
What do you say?
Bye. Love you.
All right, go ahead. You can get in and wave. The end of the video.
Love you. We really like because we did help Mom do it. And we did do a lot of work for you.
No, you did not. Yes, love you, did. Auntie. We love you. Happy birthday. Don't listen to my two little fibbers.
We're not fibbers.
There you have it, P. You're officially 30 years old now.